Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Barrel's Garage. Ford tip of the day. That's right. We're back on the Ford. Why in the devil would Ford put the electrical connector for the fuel pump all the way up here, sandwiched into the body and the top of the tank? They made the fuel pump easy to get to. It's right around the corner here, and it doesn't involve dropping the tank. But you gotta drop the tank for the electrical connector? Ford. Built Ford tough, but tough to build. Ugh.